immense skyscrapers, gigantic malls, amusement parks everywhere. Dubai is a fake city. Fake as the people living in Dubai. Sometimes we need to bring extras from Hollywood to populate the city. Or better, from Bollywood, because most of the population is coming from Southeast Asia. Despite all this, there are people that live well in Dubai and will never think about leaving. And I am one of them. I will give you 5 reasons why I love living in Dubai. There are personal considerations based on my experience, my lifestyle, my job. Of course, living in Dubai as company owner, as I do, is completely different perspective than living in Dubai as employee. But I think it's the same wherever in the world, isn't it? Number one, safety. You can forget your mobile phone on the table of the restaurant, go and move your car. Sorry, I parked in a bad way. And when you are back, your mobile is still there. I lost plenty of times wallet or smartphone. I always find them back. From the wallet, not even a single dirham was missing. You can go out wherever in Dubai, you can be man or woman, doesn't care, nobody will touch you. You are safe wherever you are in Dubai, also in the old part of the city. Number two, fiscal system. Many knows that in Dubai there are no taxes. Actually, it's not true that you are not paying nothing at all. You're good to pay to set up your company, to get your license, to get all your certification and blah, 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 blah. But after that, you are clear. You don't need to pay taxes on income at the end of the year. So you know exactly what you have to pay at the beginning of each year. And then that's it, kalas, as they say in Dubai, finished. Of course, you have to pay for everything. I mean, you need medical insurance, you have to pay for that. You need your visa resident to live in Dubai, you need a visa resident, you have to pay for that. You need to employ someone, you have to pay for his or her visa. You want to bring your family, you need to pay for them. So you are going to pay some money. Actually, you have to pay plenty of money to stay there, but you know that in advance and you know the exact amount you are going to pay. Starting up in Dubai isn't cheap, but at the end of the year, you invoice it 0, 1 million, 1 billion, whatever, doesn't care. You're not going to pay taxes on that. I like this system because it makes everything so much easier. You won't need accountant or any other professional help to support your business. So bye-bye accountants. I mean, I say hello to all my friends that are doing this job, but at the moment we don't need you in Dubai. Number three, weather. Once again, it's my personal consideration. I am ultramarathon runner. I love to stay in the desert and blah, 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 blah. So I do prefer to stay in Dubai and to support the 50 degrees during summer period, but also to enjoy seaside and beach and everything and outdoor activities. It's true that you cannot go out for a walk when there are 50 degrees outside. The same can be said when there is -5 in Europe during the winter.
Sta nevicando tantissimo. Vai pancino, fatti una corsa.
Number four, opportunities. I found my way in Dubai. Already when I landed there first time in 2004, I could feel a special air. I was able along this year to build my network of connection and to do plenty of fantastic things, to publish my book, to start writing for several newspapers and magazines and plenty of fantastic stuff. And I'm sure I could not reach the same result in Italy. Why? Because it's a new land. It's a land of opportunities. You are able to sit at the same table with very important people here, with government, with institutions, and to tell your idea. Then, if you don't have a good idea, the market will kick you out. But if you are able, you can make it. Number five, internationality. Dubai is a true melting pot with over 100 nationalities coming here from every part of the world. At the same time, I love interacting with the local people. I love speaking their language, that's why I studied their dialect. I love dressing Emirati style. I know lots of people, they say, hey, I spent plenty of times in Dubai, I have not even one friend. Yeah, okay, it's true, maybe. But if you live in a place, Dubai for example, you don't speak not even one word Arabic, you don't like dressing like them, you force yourself to live in European way, you can't skip your bottle of wine during the lunch or dinner, and blah, 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 blah. Of course, you are not interacting with the local culture. And probably that's the reason why you don't have not even one friend in Dubai. What do you think about that? Number six, Dubai is a city that, oh, I said five reasons only, but actually there are lots of other reasons why I love living here. Probably I will make another video about that, or I will prepare another video also with the reason why I don't like living in Dubai. Ma salama.